The outriggers are going to need to have a wooden top so that we can attach the cross piece to them, and also that will seal in all the styrofoam that would simply deteriorate over time. So you just lay the inside of the cut on top of your board and draw the outline.